Morning. Bit of a change of a plan today. I thought we were going to do 75 miles with the Queen in the mountains. Doesn't look like that's happening. I had planned to do 50 odd mile, nice and easy, give the legs a bit of a rest. I just got up for breakfast, sister's text me, looks like she's planning on doing 100. So yeah, looks like I'm joining her. So I plotted a route in, and hopefully I'm going to meet her in a place called Inca. Hopefully we're going to meet there, and then head down to a place called Sineu. I think there's a velodrome there, so we might try and find that. Have a bite to eat there, and then see what happens, see where the day takes us. So I shall catch up with you in a bit. We just have about 13 and a half mile in. I'm loving being on this flat route. I think there's a few others later on. Oh, I'm buzzing with these, with the flat. No idea where I'm at, I'm just following the Wahoo. I thought it'd sent me the wrong way earlier on. But I don't mind this route. No traffic at all. Ground's not the smoothest. I'm trying to find my way down to a place called Inca, and hopefully that's where I meet up with old Vicky. But yeah, quite enjoying this. Show me legs. Some nice orange trees there. Well, I could do with a nice fresh orange now. Nice horses. Some really nice houses around here, eh? Big mansions with swimming pools and that. One day, look, one day, cookie lad, one day.
Welcome to Sineu. Thank you. I'm knackered.
We're on that. I hope we're not going up that big one. Just about back at the hotel now, just stopped off, got myself 6 beers, starving as well. So another great ride out, got to see the velodrome, that's another one ticked off the list, did a couple of laps. Tomorrow is the last day, so the plan is ride down towards Alcudia and then just have a bit of a mess about on the bikes. I'm not going to be out for long. Got to get back, got to get everything packed away, early flight. So, catch you tomorrow.